Hello, this is McD the Beast, and this is McD Sports 4 coming to you today with my Penn State versus Minnesota preview for the 2019 college football season here in Week 11. Before I continue, hit that thumbs up button, and please subscribe to the channel. Greatly appreciate if you do that. We have a subscriber goal of 250 subscribers by the end of the year, so go ahead and hit that subscriber button if you're not a subscriber. You won't regret it. Also, share the video. That's also something kind of huge now, sharing videos, so go ahead and do that. But basically, I want to preview all the top 25 matchups like I do every week. So we're previewing this matchup here. Number 5, Penn State versus number 13, Minnesota. Let's get into it. Let's start off with the offenses. I give the edge to Minnesota on the offense. The offense has been pretty good this year. Penn State has a decent offense as well. Don't get me wrong with that. But Minnesota, I mean, they've been basically undefeated this year because of their offense. So I think that their offense is probably the reason why they're undefeated. So Minnesota's offense, in my opinion, is the reason why they're undefeated. So I got to go and give the advantage to Minnesota for the offense. For the defense, I am giving it to Penn State. Penn State has a better defense than Minnesota. Definitely the front seven is better than Minnesota's front seven. Penn State, I mean, they are a top five team for a reason, and it's because of that front seven. So Penn State, they are definitely going to have the better defense on the field against Minnesota this upcoming Saturday. So I think that Penn State, I give them the advantage on defense. And then with the coaching, I gotta give it to James Franklin. I know PJ Flex, he's working wonders there in Minnesota, but James Franklin to me is a bit more proven, and I'm gonna go ahead and give the edge to James Franklin. I think I would take James Franklin over PJ Fleck. That's just my opinion. And one other quick note. Why do people think James Franklin is going to leave Penn State for Florida State or USC? They're smoking crack as far as I'm concerned. But that's for another video. But I think that James Franklin is the better head coach than PJ Fleck. And basically, my score prediction for this game, Penn State is a touchdown favorite. I think Penn State's going to win this game, and honestly, it will not surprise me if they cover. It's right now 7 points. It could change some between now and Wednesday when I do my pick video for my official pick. I'm going to say that Penn State wins this one. I have it 27-20 Penn State, so I have them winning by a touchdown. I mean, let's be honest, Minnesota, they're great and everything. Their best win might be to Purdue. That might be their best one of the season, them or Illinois. So that compared to Penn State, who's beat Michigan, Penn State has went ahead and also blew out teams like Maryland. Minnesota did the same thing, but Penn State shut out Maryland. Penn State beat a pretty decent Pitt team. I mean, they beat Michigan State. Minnesota, their best wins are against 500 teams. So I think Penn State's the more legit team. I think a lot of people are going to be picking Penn State in this one. Minnesota wins will not surprise me, but I'm going to go Penn State here 27-20. Comment down below. Tell me what you think about this game. I think we're going to get a lot of Minnesota fans commenting on this, disagreeing with me. That's okay. I just ask that you don't give this video a thumbs down because you disagree with me. To give me a thumbs down because you hate something I say, or maybe not hate something that I say, but like I don't know. Don't give the video a thumbs down if you're a Minnesota fan disagreeing with my score prediction. Thanks for watching. This is McD the Beast here signing off.